Put God first. Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. The best makeup artist. Candy 2 4 2 3 9 5 0 1 2 5.
You don't even know how very special you are.
The process has not been a punishment.
Listen, I want to share this quick message with you really quick. This is something that God has shared with me like 2 weeks ago, and I finally was able to release it. I released it on Facebook this morning. If you're not following me on Facebook, go ahead and follow me. Elisa Nichelle Noriega. Listen, the process has not been a punishment. The process has not been a punishment. It has been a place of preparation. It has been a place to prepare you for the very thing that God has called you to do and who God has called you to be. And let me tell you, you're expecting people that are so familiar with you, so familiar with your past, to see who you truly are and who you truly been called to be. And you're not being called to the front, but God is sending an unbiased being, unbiased people. God is sending people into your life that hear from him, that have clarity about you and your calling. And so I'm here to tell you today that if you are in a place of preparation, that you continue to slay those lions and you continue to slay those bears because they are preparing you for Goliath. You cannot hit Goliath first before you learn how to slay the current things that are affecting your life, before you learn how to utilize the dominion that's laying down on the inside of you. And so I'm here to tell you today that the preparation is not a punishment. It's teaching you how to use your power. It's teaching you how to be quiet when it's needed. It's teaching you how to be prophetic when it's needed. It's teaching you how to use the dominion that's laying down on the inside of you. It's teaching you how to stop being petty. It's teaching you how to shut up until God is asking you to speak. It has not been a punishment. It has been a place of preparation for your life and where God is calling you to go. See, David was too concerned with protecting his sheep as a shepherd boy. See, some of you need to be concerned about the current position and the current thing that God is calling you to do and where he wants you to be currently. He wasn't concerned about who didn't even push him to the front, who didn't even acknowledge his presence. But God is sending somebody that will acknowledge your presence and acknowledge the gift that's down on the inside of you. And you will be pushed. You will give birth and you will be pushed. And you will
Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. IP is defined as the secure and reliable delivery to subscribers of entertainment video and related services. These services may include, for example, live TV, video on demand VOD, and interactive TV. The best makeup artist is Perfected Faces Candy with her special effect adding makeup to your face. She literally does magic with her hands, perfect your liner and apply a statement lipstick. Use a bit of downtime to try out a few looks and you'll be the envy of all the watchers.
Spontaneity is magic. Imperfection is beauty. Flaws are underrated. Beauty is so subjective. The most beautiful things in life are simple yet wholesome.
Looked in the mirror lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Feed me like the earth, you begin and earth. To everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me. Same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you. But when you're in the room, they notice you. Cause you're beautiful. You and all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story.